Hey guys, this is Ram and welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I have with me two USB pen drives. Both of them are working quite fine. You can copy music files, you can copy softwares, documents and all other stuff that you can copy through your PC and laptop. The problem is that one of them doesn't support music playback. So today I'm going to show you how you can fix the issue regarding music playback so that you can use this pen drive to play music in your car, in your speakers that supports USB playback. So let's get started with the video. But before that, I have a small request, that is to please subscribe to my YouTube channel so that I can post some more interesting videos on this channel. Now let's get started. Right now, I have a home theater speaker with me that supports music playback option via pen drive. As you can see, this one has a USB port over here through which we can play music via USB pen drive. And I also have two pen drives with me. One is a 32GB version. This one doesn't support music playback option. I also have a 16GB version and this one supports music playback option. Let me just connect this one first and show you how it is working.
బ్రదర్ అబ్బమ్మా, ఈ డిక్చిక్ డిక్చిక్ కాకుండా మన మ్యూజిక్ ఏమైనా ఉందా?
So as you can see, this 16GB version is working quite fine regarding the music playback option. Let me just disconnect this 16GB version and show you the 32GB version, which doesn't support the music playback option. This is 32GB version. Let me just connect this one to the speaker. So as soon as I connected this 32GB version, you can see here there is a red LED is glowing here. So that means this pen drive has a problem regarding the music playback option. Now let's just fix this issue regarding the music playback option and come back with a solution. Okay guys, first let me connect the USB to my computer. So there, as you can see, there is already a music folder in it. If you take a close look at it, all the music files are in MP3 format, but still the USB is not supporting its playback. First, let us check the properties of this USB so that we'll know what's wrong with it. Okay, here as you can see, the USB file system is on NTFS. Generally, when a USB is in an NTFS file system, it doesn't support music playback. So now we have to change its file system from NTFS to other supported formats. Let me do a quick formatting of this USB so that I can change its file system. So I am going to format it now. So here you can see there is a drop down menu where you can change the file system. So now I'm going to choose FAT32 file system, which is a default file system of this USB. Now I'll click start. Okay. So now the formatting is complete. Let's see if it works now. I'll copy the music folder into this USB drive. As you can see, I have copied all the files in MP3 format. Now I am confident that this USB drive will be supporting music playback. Now let us test it once again on the speaker. So guys, I have just formatted this 32GB version pen drive and changed its file system from NTFS to FAT32. Earlier it was on NTFS file system. That is the reason why we couldn't play music via this pen drive. Right now I have fixed the issue. Now let's just connect this USB to the speaker and play some music. So as you can see, there is no red LED blinking over here. Let me just press the play button over here. So as you can see, the USB is working quite fine regarding the music playback. So we have just fixed the issue. So guys, that was my video regarding the music playback issues with the USB pen drive. Any pen drive that is on NTFS file system supports copying files and other stuff, but doesn't support music playback. In order to support the music playback, you have to change its file system from NTFS to FAT32. So that was my video regarding the music playback issues. If you really like my video, please hit the like button and share it with your friends. And please don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thank you very much. Have a good day.